So, as of the recording of this video, I've seen Endgame twice, and I won't be surprised if that multiplies.
You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
Hey, what is going on, guys? Sacred here with another Lego mock, and this time it's from the best Marvel movie, Avengers Endgame, and this mock is based off of the movie, although it is shown in the trailer, so no spoilers there, and this scene is from inside the Benner, where Tony is sending a message to Pepper from his damaged helmet. And taking a closer look at this mock, it is built on a octagon shaped plate, and it has the same pipe build that I used in my other Endgame mock, so go check that out, linked down below. And then there is the helmet from the Silver Centurion suit, and I used it instead of the Mark 50 helmet because I felt like it looks more accurate to the damaged helmet in the scene. And finally, there is a Benner windshield latched onto the base for accuracy purposes. And anyways, that is pretty much it for this video. Remember to go see Endgame because the no spoiler guideline is no longer relevant. But anyways, remember to leave a like, leave your mock suggestions and feedback down below, and subscribe. Peace out!